Hello dear friends, today we are going to cook some cauliflower. But cauliflower is usually do not have much taste, so we put some tasting things with it. Turn on the fire. Cut some onion. Put in the onion. Oui. Ah, papa. Ah. 白纸, 在computer那块。 等一下啊。 Yeah, excuse me. I turn the fire lower. Excuse me. So we put the onion in the pot or in the saucepan. Maybe we can put some carrot. Okay, now time to say hello. 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 With cooking oil. Hello. Let it cook for some time. You can cover it up if you like. Or you do not have to cover it up if you do not like. I would prefer to cover it a little bit. And now our carrot. Now it's time to say hello to the salt and pepper. Okay, hello. Long time no see. And just a little bit of salt. Hello. It's only for saying hello because we will have some other salty stuff. I found some crystallized ginger I bought from the shop which I always do not use. why not put it in a little bit of crystallized ginger. We will see how it works. Okay. And I will put some miso paste. Today we bought some miso paste. So put 1 spoonful. Okay, 1/2 tablespoonful. It depends on how much you want your dish can be salty. Okay, like this is good. And this is a low salt, light miso paste. It's all relative. Some people like it spicier, some people like it less. Maybe a little bit more, no harm. Okay. And then the miso paste to put back into the refrigerator. And you can put some spice if you like. I think we have some. We have some tarragon. And some cumin seeds. Put in. And some mustard seeds. Black mustard seed. That should be good. Now we will cover it up. Cauliflower. Spend so much time, energy, and energy. It is not worth if we cook just a little. Okay. Now you put some water and cover it up, and then that's 10 minutes later it will be cold. I got it a little bit burnt, but it has more taste, I guess. Okay, 10 minutes later it will be good. Now I will not have much to do. Use medium strong or even just the strongest fire. Okay. Going to make some salad with egg, oil, okay. So oil some egg on this side. Turn on the fire. Now I will cut some squash. Mm-hmm. And this one is good. Let me put the fire stronger. Let me see, this yellow one is not good. Better we do not eat it, okay? Just eat the good thing, the best thing, and do not eat the not good stuff. The pot. Let's take a look here. Oh, it's getting there. Let's open up so that the juice can simmer a little bit. We'll use a stronger fire. Exchange a stronger fire. Time to say hello. Hello. Bye bye. Hello. Oh yeah, I forgot my yellow hello. Hello. Let me find. Hello. We are missing one. That's not good. Hello. Hello. Okay. Hello. But it has a lot of flavor. The cauliflower, it's a little bit too watery. So you can dip some of the water here. And then 5 minutes later, all good. This one is done. If there's no water at all, it is not good. Just leave a little bit of water. Egg is boiling and everything good. Turn off the fire. 5 minutes later, we can see this one. Turn to the stronger fire. And this one we take. 好的。对。
Not very good looking, but taste is good. It's good.
Bon appétit, donc.